Hello everybody, welcome back to my mukbang channel. Well, as you can see, I have in front of me some pork chops, and I grilled them. They're black bean noodles, yeah. They have an Asian name to it. And some popsicles. But they're by Samyang as well. And I'm starving. Anyways, let's dig in. Cause I am definitely starving. By the way, I made this with garlic and herb seasoning. I mean, it's like marinade, yeah. Let me bring this down. That was only for looks. Oh, am I the only one that doesn't know how to? Damn it. Put that, please. I have honey mustard. My newfound favorite Polynesian sauce from Chick-fil-A. It's really good. Here I have iced tea, and lemon. It came out so good. Really good. And these have been sitting here for a little bit. I like black bean noodles. Really spicy, but that first initial flavor is what like does it for me. Damn it. It's like it's spilling on me. But anyways, that was spicy. Today I saw this thing on YouTube. Well, somebody commented on a video that I was watching. And they said that happiness has to be, why don't I remember now? And I forgot to take a picture. Anyways, that's fine. I'll take a picture from YouTube. Damn, now I'm thinking about the same. I think I can't think right now because of the spice. The spicy noodles. Let me think about that. Pretty soon I'm just gonna, my hand. Because I want to dip it. Thank you. No, I'm not. Can you stop? Mm. thought about it. The pot stickers, that's what they're called, reminded me. And that reminded me of their name. But, happiness is a skill that needs to be practiced every single day. Basically, in order to be happy, you have to practice it. Life can't make you happy. Nothing can make you happy but you. Took me a long time to learn that. And it's funny that I saw that because, like, I've been on this journey, basically, for positive thinking. And I noticed that every day I have to make an effort to be happy. Because you're so used to, like, being upset, mad, or whatever, that it's so easy to just get upset, mad, or sad about anything, that is hard to get to be happy. Yeah. That one's good. This is so spicy. Hopefully I get to finish my food today, guys. Like, I'm really hungry. And this tastes so good in my nose. It's already watering. That's why I eat, like, when I have a cold, I eat spicy stuff. Because, like, all this fat, like, all that fat makes it, like, look like it's hard to break, but it's really soft. I promise you guys, it's not. It's, like, really tender. It's not hard the way that looked. That's all the fat. What was I talking about? I forgot. Anyway, since I forgot. Going back to what I was saying before. I think I had finished my thought, like, on that saying that I saw. But, like, yeah, it's not easy. Like, anything can change your mood throughout the day. You have to basically take the mood that you're in and bring it back to the happy place that you were at before. And the more you do that, the easier. Then, yeah, it becomes easier to be happy than to be upset about any little thing. Even if it's not a little thing, you'll probably learn better to deal with the situation in a calm manner than to get upset and act irrational. This meat is so good, I can't stop eating it. That's my son in the other room. These are spicy too. This TV going dumb now. Johnny, can you lower that, please?
What?
The TV. It's mad loud. If I can hear it through the wall, it's way too loud. This lemonade is dumb good. I mean, it's iced tea, but with lemon in it, so it tastes like lemonade. So, That's so spicy. Gotta get a big bite. Excuse me. Oh my God, that's all that spice. Excuse me. I didn't mean to do that. That's not what my channel's about. Let's get this big bite. Oh my God. Come on. It's not cooperating with me. I'm telling you guys, that first initial bite, That is so good that you don't mind that the spice comes right after. So hot. So today is Friday and it's boring and there's nothing to do. So I decided why not do a video, and I was hungry already. As you can see, I'm almost done with my food. I'm not even exaggerating. It's so good. So hot though. Very spicy. This and this definitely goes together. This sauce and these pork chops definitely go together. Oh my god. That's all the fat that does now. It's so good. Sorry about my last video. Like, I was all over the place with it. Because I was talking about the Universal Studios and stuff. And I feel like I was all over the place with that video. I don't know. I might be wrong. Okay, this part is a little bit, there's like a nerve there. Excuse me. I don't know why. Like, I'm burping so much all of a sudden. It's spicy. The spice. This meat don't want to budge. I'm sorry, but this is how Puerto Ricans eat their pork chops. That sauce, y'all. So good. So, so good. Oh my god. also, I noticed I've been eating a lot more lately, you know. Like, I swear that started when I went to Florida. And then when I came back, it's like I want to eat all day. And I got all that meat stuck in my teeth now. There's like three left, but I'm done with that. I don't know why. Popsicles. I get like tired of the flavor when I eat it too much. Not these though. I only get tired of the spice. And I think we're gonna have a big bite. So spicy. Ooh. Oh my God. Cause I know I don't got nothing else to eat. I'll take another popsicle. Ooh. Oh my God. That's spicy. Oh my God. Well, look at that. It's not even a half hour yet. And I'm already done with my food. All that's left is bones and a little bit of noodles and two popsicles. And my mouth is burning. But anyways, you guys, I guess I'm gonna cut the video there. I hope you guys enjoyed my conversation about positivity. I will bring you next time with another topic about positivity and how to deal with maybe stress, or how to deal with, like, how to, I don't know. Anyways, I'll figure it out. I will talk to you guys later. And I don't know why, like, I can't even think right now. I think this is the food, like, I'm so full now. I can't even think, I got, like, the itis now. Anyways, you guys, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Share with family and friends. Comment below. anything you want to know about positivity or anything you know about positivity. And I will see you guys later. That was so fake. But I will see you guys later. Bye.